That you see, if you are driving the latest Mercedes, and next year, if Mercedes does not advertise the newer one they have, you will be so happy with yours because you haven't yet seen the new one. And 2-3 years later, you will still be happy with yours for as long as you believe it's the latest one. The same applies to your phone. When you have the iPhone, for example, they call it the iPhone 4. You'll be so happy with it, subhanallah, because you have not yet seen the 6 that has come out. Allahu Akbar. See, everyone's looking at me. When did that come out? Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Don't worry, I don't know of it. But this is how man is. That when you don't know something, you're happy. This is why you have your wife, you'll be happy with her. The minute you do not lower your gaze and so on, you start getting upset with what you have, based on something you don't even know. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. The same applies to our condition as man. We're happy with what we have, and we are so happy with it, for as long as we don't know that there is something that might make us happier. Allahu Akbar. Why take the risk? Be happy, be content.